Okay, this is part two. I just had a different setting. I got this setting, it comes up on the viewfinder as the easy setting. Everything should be fairly easy, which I've used this setting before. But you can see the craters on the moon. This is a super moon, November 14th, 2016. I'm gonna let it keep rising up right now. I'm not gonna move the camera. It is right at the moment 5:54 p.m. The other time I said 5:58, but it must have been 5:50. So I see craters on the moon. It's supposed to be a super moon. The next time you see this moon being this close to the Earth will be 2034. I really don't see myself being alive at that point in time. But meanwhile, you'll have this. I see, and it won't focus on the surface of that moon. Hear the owls over there in the woods? That, people, is a full moon. That's supposed to be the closest today. Tonight's supposed to be the closest to the Earth, and won't be like this until 2034 again. And it will not focus on the surface of that moon. And usually you can see the craters and everything else on this, but for some odd reason, all of a sudden now you can't see those things with this camera. Past videos you can see when I record a full moon. Okay, look at the same thing.
Yeah.
It just looks like a flashlight or something. Turn the light on, just so I'll give it reference. So you can see. Ugh. See, I'm gonna go up and you can see it's the porch right here. Right, let me zoom out. Gosh, now I can't get to zoom out. That's the full moon, November 14th, 2016, at 5:56 p.m. roughly. So, that's the best it's gonna get on this piece of shit Sony. See, now I can't zoom out again, the camera I have to push. See, that's straight across from our porch. We just sit out here and we can see it anytime. That looks like a few other full moons we've seen haven't been much bigger, any smaller than that, really. That's what I'm saying. It might be slightly bigger, but you know, it's supposed to be. Now, looking at it and then looking on the viewfinder behind the camera here, it looks like that's how we see. When I'm looking with my naked eye, that's about how big it looks to me. The only difference is I can see the craters. For some stupid, strange reason, this camera is not recording it. It's not focusing on those craters. They always have in the past, but for some odd, peculiar reason, they're not doing it now. So, that's the supermoon. As caught, not more, as almost caught on this video camera, which is not focusing like it should. So, $200, $280 piece of junk. Yeah, I just call it like I say it. See it. I mean, it's a Sony. If I had my glasses, I'd give you the model number off of the thing. But, hey, pay $300 for a camera. You expect it to be decent. Doesn't have to be great, but $300 is $300 for a video camera. And I took pictures last night, too, and that's what it looked like. Looked like a flashlight coming at me. And I just showed you that's the moon, the super moon. Can't get those craters. I can see them with my naked eye right above the camera. Like I say, with my naked eye, it looks about that big right there. Actually, that looks smaller. It looks like about right there, but I see the craters on the moon. Of course, the camera's not going to record that, so. And just to show you that I'm not bullshitting you, I'm going to zoom out a little bit so you can see. I'm on my front porch. There's the roof of my porch.
Are you eating a computer?
Yes. And that's the front porch and the steps. Okay. So I'll go back up again. There's that right there. And it just will not focus on the surface of that moon. I mean, it looks cool when you can see the craters on it. It's like, I mean, if I had a telescopic lens, a real telescopic lens, not just one of these zoom lenses, and I'd like to have a telescope with a camera, I'd take pictures of that all the time. But out here, we've seen stuff. We see a lot of satellites out here all the time, and we don't have a free government anymore. I mean, I don't know, Donald Trump, I hope President Trump changed it for the better if he makes it to office. I'm holding my breath till January 21st, and we'll see what happens. Man's got a lot of promise, but a lot of people don't want to believe that. I had a Muslim in the office for 8 years and didn't even realize it because they didn't say nothing about being a Muslim. Now it's slowly coming out. If you listen, some of them are actually admitted to that. He is a Muslim. So all I can say is, shame on you stupid people.